But then in addition to that, over $500,000 from Washington special interest money poured in here to tell you guys what a bum that I really am. Those guys could have saved their money. I brought my wife. She can tell you that for free.